Are we really going to help the Tal Shiar invade another Romulan colony like ours? I'm not sure I'm comfortable with this. Captain, I've marked the two substations we're responsible for disabling on the map. Are we really doing this? Are we participating in the invasion of a Romulan colony? Helping the Tal Shiar? Remember what happened to Vrimek? The other Tal Shiar ships will be monitoring the sensor grid and colony patrol ships to make sure the invasion isn't detected. If we disable the colony ships and then punch a hole in the sensor grid, we could beam a small away team to the surface without the other Tal Shiar ships noticing. Once on the surface, we can tell the population about the impending invasion. It's not much, but it would be more warning than we had.
Warning, ship is under attack. Engage weapons and engines. Torpedo launch now.
We have a big enough hole in the sensor grid to get a transporter signal through without alerting the other Tal Shiar ships in the area. The crew can keep up appearances here in orbit while you warn the populace. Ready to beam you down with an away team? On your orders. The other Tal Shiar ships haven't detected your presence on the surface yet, but you won't have much time before the rest of the invasion fleet arrives. Vrimek is the Maori. You'll need to convince him to evacuate his people before they arrive.
The Tal Shiar will die. I am ready for death.
The invasion has started. It's like Viranat all over again. And we helped to make this happen. We need to rescue as many colonists as we can. Vrimek will want to detonate that bomb sooner rather than later.
Losing power. Take cover.
done all we can and saved as many colonists as we could. It's time to go. Vrimek is waiting for us at the final shuttle pad.
I will leave nothing but ashes. It's done. Delta Corvi has been erased from the map, along with the Tal Shiar invasion force.
We told everyone to rendezvous at our ship. We'll meet them there.
I don't know how to thank you. Our colony is gone, but my people, no one would have survived without you.
Ah, there you are. This is the Empress. It's time we spoke. Prepare for transport. I have to congratulate you. We've been trying to catch Vrimek for some time.
Liar! Coward! You said you would protect me! You said you would help us!
I'm sure many things were said. It's your fault for believing them. Deception is a means to an end. You were a threat, and now you are not. And my friend here is a loyal agent of the Tal Shiar.
Tell her it's not true. Tell her you would rather die than be her puppet. Tal Shiar scum! I should have killed you when I had the chance.
Now that he's dealt with, let's talk about you. I need someone who sees the bigger picture, who understands more than just blind loyalty to Hakiv. I think you're that person. I'm upgrading your security clearance. You will have access to our most restricted locations. But be careful where you shine your light. There are things in the dark that don't want to be found.
That couldn't have gone any worse. We did exactly what Sela wanted, despite our best intentions. We even advanced our standing with the Tal Shiar. I don't know. Perhaps the greater good will outweigh this tragedy in time. Even if it does, we've still made an enemy of Vrimek. If he survives his interrogation, that is. Are you ready to leave yet? I know I am.